Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, komusta, salam, xinjiao, dajahao, annyeonghaseyo, la, wadidu kona krab, good untuck, prevent, and hola. From some request, in this video, I'm going to show you how to level up your character level, and yep, how to level up your equipment, or some crab level. Okay, let's start with at first you need to understand is equipment they have their own level, like she level 1, dark girl level 9, and bull level 5. Yep, high level will unlock more skill, and yep, unlock more skill level for this one. Steel boat, okay, we don't have new skill for level 21. Like this one, yes. We need both level 21 or 24, etc. Like this one. Okay, if we need to level up our old skill, we need to hit certain level here, yeah, both level 10 to level up this skill, etc. Okay, to change your skill or weapon, you just need to tap here and change the assassin here. For this one, we have more skill and yet more CP here, level 9. Okay, now let's talk about how to level up. Okay. And yep, it's when they are not share XP. If you want to level up your weapon, you need to equip this weapon and farm master. Okay, as first, this one is gathering quest. And this one is master farming quest. This one mainly to increase your weapon level. This one to increase your crab level. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to do this one. Just tap second one, right? Tap here. And yep, after that, it will bring to your crab quest. Okay, to make it easy, we're going to move to close one. Look like almost already far. Okay, let's start from fishing. 634, oh my god, it's a little bit far. Mining 604 meter. Oh my god, it's a little bit far. No problem. Okay, let's move to this area. After tap here, okay, it will auto move to this area. It's gonna took a while. So far, if you have a mouth bed, it will help a little bit. It will increase your move speed. Okay. Here, how it look like. And this one is not max setting yet because it's a little bit lagging. I try to lower my setting to make it a little bit smooth. From gathering, we will not get a weapon XP to make it sure. It's just to level up your crab level or overall character level. Okay, near it now. 200 meter to go. Okay. This game is quite fun. They have a lot of feather in here, a lot of thing to do in here. If not wrecking, maybe my emulator or PC not that good yet. Okay, near with direction now. Maybe this one mining. Okay, after you read your direction, you just need to tap here. And yep, it will cause energy. This icon is energy. We need to farm or gathering or mining three orb. Okay. And here we just need to tap to make it here, to make it faster. Here it's not increased drop ring, but it will have you mining faster. Yeah, make you mine faster. That means it will save your time. Okay, look like we don't get all that we want. Keep mining, we'll be fine. It If we hit excellent here, if we hit good, we need to dab 2 times. Okay, look like we already got material that we want. Okay, after that we will gain HP for your character or this mining HP. Okay, tap it out. Okay, look like it's level up now. Let's check here. We will not gain EXP for your weapon. Here we unlock some material. Look like we already hit level 4 for this mining. Yeah, you can check your skill from here. Yeah, your mining EXP 61% at level 4. Yeah, here your character read to 27 now. Here mining level 4. Okay, now let's check out how to increase this weapon EXP or weapon level. Here we add 22%, right? Okay, we need to accept first quest and adapt to this blue or green, etc. Okay, we're going to join this one. More EXP, and here is CP recommend. Just step here, and for this one is going to need stamina. Yep, it will auto regen every 3 or 5 minutes. Okay, we're going to farm 1 time, going to end up. Okay, it's going to take a while. Come on, come on, horse. With this quest active, we will gain EXP 110 times, not 100%, 10 or 20 times. Okay, after that, I'm going to compare to let you guys see. And we gain 522 from one monster. Okay, here. If we're farming, let's check other stats or other feather. This one like passive skill for your character. After your character level up, you will gain this passive stat. That means if you increase other crab level, it's still useful to your character because you get this skill point. Can upgrade some passive stat like attack, penetration, something like that. Okay, this one is a skill for assassin. Okay, not so much different this 2 times. Here we have skill useful. You can check master debuff stat from here. Just step here, you will see other stat. Yeah, other debuff stat. Okay, next question is, can you change your weapon while fighting with master? Answer is no. Yeah, no. Yep, after you finish kill master, you can change your weapon type. Yeah, here. Okay, like that. Okay, let's keep attack. That's when you need to kill this monster first. Okay, change back. Okay, look like we cannot change back. Yes. sure. Okay, we add 57% now. Tap here. And yep, if we not active this quest, it's gonna took forever to farm us, that I'm gonna show you. Because a lot of players keep asking me why if you drop from master is very low. Because you not active this quest, you just AFK whole day, it will not help because AFK gain is very low here, only 29. Yep, you can use this method if you run out of stamina. So far we still have a lot of stamina, right? Right here. Okay, we can use this stamina and farm this monster again. Like this stamina. Okay, like that. Okay, good luck, have fun, guys. I hope this video will help you a little bit to understand how to level up in this game. And yep, so far they have two time weapon, level and character level, etc. Right here. See ya.